perspective. 11 Indian universities in top 100 for emerging economies. US President Trump addressed 1 lakh people at a Monterey cricket stadium. He also made a tribute to Mahatma and visited Sabarmati Ashram.
Sports news. Sachin Tendulkar receives Laureus Best Sporting Moment Award.
Sunil wins gold in Asian Wrestling Championship.
Over to Vibha for weather forecast.
The week is going to be mostly sunny with 31 degrees Celsius.
Thank you, Vibha.
Over to Bharat for the word of the week.
Word of the week is petulance, meaning easily annoyed. We can use it in a sentence in this way. The passengers looked petulant as they kept waiting for their flight. Back to studio.
Thank you, Bharat. Question of the week. Do you think outdoor games are important for kids? Leave your answer in the comment box.
Signing off, yours Harika.
Signing off, yours Naitik.